Hello everyone and welcome to this video. In this video I wanted to show you how the multiparty video call with React Native and OpenTalk works. The first thing I'm going to do is clicking the join button so we switch to the main by the publisher stream, which is on the top right side, and on the bottom side you will see the toolbar. The toolbar is composed by three buttons. The first one is to mute or unmute your microphone. The second one is to end the call, and the third one is to mute, as you can see now, or unmute the camera. So now let's add a few publishers on the session. So I'm gonna add two subscribers from two different laptops so you can see the difference. Let me add the first one here. And as you can see, it's going to be on the big view. And let me add the second one. So we switch to the second view. This view is composed by a mainstream on the top side. And on the bottom side, you will see the horizontal view component. The horizontal view component can handle more than one stream, but it can only handle two streams visible at a time. In this application design. So let me add another stream from the same laptop. So we have three subscribers in total. And as you can see, I have one in the main view, a two on the horizontal view. What I'm gonna show you now is by clicking one stream on the horizontal view, I want to show you how we switch that stream to the main one. So let me click the first one, and as you can see, now the stream from laptop A, let's say, it's on the main view. What happened is that we changed the subscriber array, and we also request to the media server using the prefer resolution method and property on React. We requested high resolution for the mainstream, so for the biggest one, and lower resolution for the others. This is because on a group call you want to get a high resolution for the big stream, for let's say the biggest stream displayed, and lower resolution for the others. In this case, you can optimize both CPU consumption and network requirements, network bandwidth, right? Now, what I want to show you is what happens if I add another publisher. So what's gonna happen now, let me add another publisher, is that the new publisher will go on the horizontal view, and if I scroll to the right, you will see the new subscriber. So as I said before, the horizontal scroll view can only show in this case, with this, design, with these CSS properties that I used, can only show two streams at a time. So what we built on the blog post is an optimization, which for the streams that are not visible, we're gonna mute the video. So we're gonna tell to the media server to not send the video, because basically the video is not visible. And how I can show you that is that I can show you that by scrolling to the left, and you will see that the first stream on the horizontal view is muted. As soon as I release the scroll, so I release my finger, you will see the first one going back to video again. What happened is that the event, the scroll event, has been triggered, and the React state has been updated, and we requested to get the video of the first stream. It will be the same if I scroll back to the right again. As you can see, the third one is muted and now is unmuted again, and we can see the video. And same thing if I go back to the left again. And this again is very useful in a group call for CPU and bandwidth optimization. I hope you enjoyed the blog post, and try out to build some application with React Native and OpenTalk. Let me know what you think. Thanks for your time. Bye.